tonight. It's live next on EA TV. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have group stage action from the Cup coming up for you. It's Tranmere Rovers, and they face Oldham Athletic.
Yeah, good buzz around here today as the hosts look to confirm their place in the knockout stages. With the way they've been playing up to now, they have to feel confident they'll wrap it up today. Looking forward to this one, Derek.
This is the lineup for the visitors today. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullbacks will link up with the wide players. The two holding midfielders will sit in front of the centre-backs. Very solid look about this team.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And now they get the ball rolling. Banks. Nelson. O'Connor. Jay Spearing. Alert defending. Now they've lost it. Oh, what's he gone and done? And he takes it on. Well, and all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. It's there for him! And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official.
Keeper has gone too wide, it's hit the post.
Well, a glance at the table confirms that the home side are not really in the position they would ideally want to be in. It's pretty critical, Lee, if they have designs on progressing.
Well, yeah, and they need a point to go through, and sometimes that can be a dangerous position. Just go out and win the game. That'd be my message to the players.
Rowe. Real danger. Must take the lead here. Nice and easy for the keeper. Vaughan. Successfully cut out. James Vaughan. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Watching it all the way, tipping it over for the corner. Over it comes. Gets his glove on it. Poor pass. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, 3 goals in his last 3 games, Derek, breeds confidence in a player. The defenders will be watching.
Surely! Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And he stopped them in their tracks. An alert intervention. Jay Spearing. Ball. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He just couldn't keep the ball. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. They've lost it. Rowe read it superbly to take back possession. Jay Spearing. James Vaughan. Not there to intercept. Now the attack fizzled out. And taken away. And he read it well, intercepting it. Nelson. O'Connor. Banks. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. And there to intervene.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Couldn't keep the ball. Rowe moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. On and on he goes. It should be. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. But advantage played. Clark. And snuffing out the danger. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. The danger's still on. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. Gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Clark. They they've regained possession. And the counter looks on here, options available. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Couldn't hang on to it. Possession one. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Banks. Well, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. James Vaughan. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. James Vaughan. And take it away. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And the counter-attack is on, options available. All in all, a broken counter-attack. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, you're right, he has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
And the cross smuggled away. The corner played into the box, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And he did well to cut it out. O'Connor. Can they get in behind them? It's opening up for them. What can he do from here? Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Opportunity! He's foiled them on his own. Vaughan. And Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Here's a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Poor touch, and they no longer have custody of the ball. Jay Spearing. And a chance to whip it in here. And the challenge halts them in their tracks, foiling them effectively. Here it is now, a substitution. And that was a very fine read. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, he could run onto it here. Real chance. He has time to play it over. Oh, surely. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. It's going their way. 2-0.
Athletic, number 18, Connor McElhinney.
Lost possession. Will be a free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
This is a message for all away supporters.
A switch of play now.
Please remain seated after the game, and your coach will meet you at the turnstile. Thank you.
This looks promising. And a poor ball. Looks promising out wide. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of.
Well, here's the replay. It's a great ball into the danger area. And he gets up for the header. And quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Might be a chance here. Must be. Oh, there it is! Unbelievable start from two down. They're right back in this.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
A glut of goals, two apiece. Minutes remaining. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Real danger. And the referee says corner kick. Now the delivery. And the pressure being exerted. And a goal kick given. There to win it back. might go ahead. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Oldham Athletic goal.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here, and no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go round me? He's got no chance.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. An alert intervention. Well, not the pass he had in mind. On the attack, is there to be late drama? It's a weighted pass. And played towards the near post. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks he's in just wide.
Case of just 5 minutes left. Well, they might be onto something. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, he's got to be delighted with his players, a big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front, they're in the lead, well done.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Rowe, and intercepted it. O'Connor, Jay Spearing. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And they've won possession again. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. They're getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Read it well. In with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Really good challenge.
They've dodged another one, hanging on to this lead by a thread. The crowd are doing their bit.
And so the final whistle is sounded. Games still ahead of them, but they are happy because their place has been confirmed, the knockout stage place.
Yeah, they know exactly where they're going to finish second, so in some ways it's a good thing because they...
Oh, what's he gone and done? And he takes it on.
Just a couple of questions. That'll be all. Don't need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bindi. We go dancing, yeah. We taking chances, yeah. Time to have a say.